Tonight we are learning more about the 19-year-old now charged with capital murder and the death of a Precinct 4 deputy constable.
Eddie Miller is accused of shooting three deputy constables and killing one. The shooting happened outside a nightclub back in October.
KPRC2's Sion Rhodes is joining us now with reaction from investigators and the deputy constable's widow. Sion?
And really the families of all involved, they are still grieving, still processing what has happened to their loved ones 2 months later, but definitely a sense of relief and gratitude that the suspected shooter is now finally in custody.
I am just amazed at the work they have done.
Constable Mark Herman praising Houston police for arresting the man now accused of ambushing three deputy constables outside of a sports bar in October.
It seems like a long time, but it's been a short time for the obstacles they were up against.
19-year-old Eddie Alberto Miller now charged with capital murder, attempted capital murder, and aggravated assault on a peace officer. Houston police releasing this photo of Miller's arrest.
When you see the handcuffs, that's Deputy Atkins' handcuffs.
Deputy Kareem Atkins was killed when, according to prosecutors, Miller used an AR-15 rifle to open fire on him and two other deputy constables as they were trying to detain one of his associates. Deputy Joaquin Barthen was released from the hospital a few days after the shooting, but Deputy Daryl Garrett remains in intensive care.
Some days are good, some days are bad. But he continues to fight the good fight.
This is a huge win for us.
Deputy Atkins' widow, Nadia, now 2 months into life without her husband.
I just want to keep him alive. I mean, he was a great person.
Remembered him as a man who worked long hours at extra jobs, like the one the night in October that cost him his life, so he could provide a better life for his family.
And the fact that we had planned to go to Disney the day after says how much he loved his kids. He worked a lot. He did. He worked a lot. But it was so that we could do little things like that with my kids.
I've been saying an extra Hail Mary or Our Father every night for these families because their lives will never be the same.
Miller is currently being held without bond on the capital murder charge. He has bonds totaling $1 million for the two additional charges. Live at HPD headquarters downtown, Sion Rhodes, KPRC 2 News.
Sion.